WTOC News.
To the nation's capital now, where tonight the president addresses the nation and a divided Congress in the State of the Union address. For the big night, Congressman Buddy Carter brings a very special guest from Hunter Army Airfield. Alana Austin spoke with the two tonight.
Well, Congressman Carter, thank you so much for joining us, and Colonel Dwyer.
Thank you.
Congressman, tell us about your guest tonight and, you know, what you're hoping to hear from State of the Union.
Sure. Well, obviously, we've got a president who loves this country, and tonight his theme is going to be about greatness. And there's no better example of that in my mind than Colonel Ken Dwyer. He is the garrison commander at Hunter Army Airfield in Savannah. We're very proud of Hunter Army Airfield and very proud of him, and he has a great story. Now, choosing greatness is something that I think he personifies. This is a gentleman who was ambushed in an attack in Afghanistan in line of duty, had the ability, if he wanted to take disability, but he chose not to. He chose to continue on. He is a great patriot, and he is the quintessential, I think, example of perseverance, and we're just so proud to have him here tonight.
Colonel, thank you so much for your service. We're so honored to have you with us tonight. Tell us what you're hoping to hear from the speech and what it's like to be here in Washington.
Well, it's a tremendous opportunity to be here this evening, and sir, I appreciate the invitation so much, and to be able to represent the United States Army and Fort Stewart Hunter Army Airfield and 3rd Infantry Division here is a tremendous opportunity, and I appreciate it. The thankfulness and the appreciation that I feel every day from the people in the 1st District of Georgia is absolutely heartfelt, and it means a lot to me, so I do appreciate that.
Colonel and Congressman, thank you so much for your time.
Thank you.
I'm Alana Austin on Capitol Hill. Back to you.